That over and under right there, and he set up right there for the head or the whip over.
Inside drop, big throw, and DeLuca's got Hayes on his back, center of the mat. Rutgers looking for sixer at 149.
He's just got to settle back in here, and I don't know if he can pin him. He's going to tire him out in this situation. You see it coming. He was looking for something big with those over and unders, but. Now, he's got the head and arm, and he's got to keep his left shoulder in front of that bicep, all right? Keep that left shoulder in front of that bicep.
This place is going crazy. They want to hear the slap of the mats, and Hayes able to work off his back.
And he's got riding time.
Neutral.
A textbook throw from DeLuca.
Yeah, Source 6'6".
Riding time in favor
of Hayes.
Of Hayes. Just 20 seconds.
Yeah, he just wanted to settle back in that position to be able to eliminate riding time, but now he's still back in that position.
Does a good job there, does Hayes, to circle back.
And Hayes has been warned for stalling. If he just goes straight out, he gets him again!
Throw!
Oh, my gosh! This place is up for grabs.
Rutgers going crazy.
Oh, show the rack.
Oh, wow. Two big throws. This place going crazy.
Why not?
12-6. Are you kidding me?
Just great work there by DeLuca. You know what? Looking for the big move. This environment here is just up for grabs. How about that? The big upset. Just a program-building win.
Here's some replays. Fireworks.
Here's the first one. Fakes the inside trip. Comes with the lateral drop off the over and under. Right here, he just felt like if he settled in, he could go ahead and keep him on the mat. But then right here, really goes for the straight lateral off the bear hug, over and under bear hug. Look at that face. Oh, my gosh.